like it.
Son, what have I told you about playing soccer? It's a waste of time and it struck you from school. Besides, it killed your mother.
What happened to mom was a freak accident. It would not happen to me.
Now I'm no more football.
Okay, I got it.
Good morning, teacher.
Good morning. Morning, everyone.
Good morning, teacher.
So today we're going to have a math test. So put your books away.
Oh. Here's my book, teacher.
Thank you.
Turning back is worse than PPYFF, she said.
Good night, son. Have a sweet dream.
Morning, students.
Good morning, teacher.
Today I'm going to announce who got the highest score on the test. So the highest score in our class is V2. What do you want as a prize?
I want the chalk.
Do you want anything else?
No, it's enough. Thank you.
Mom, I want to be a football star.
Don't worry, son. When you wake, you'll know how to play very well.
Sure, can I play too? Of course, I want just all football player.
Wow, how can you do that?
Oh, hello, sir. I'm the coach from your son's school. And I gotta tell you, your son has amazing skill. He's got some real sweet feet, and I'd like him to join my football club.
No, I wouldn't let him to play football, so you don't come by again.
What? Jeez, what's his deal?
Dad! What? I don't want you to be like your mom.
Did you play football today?
No, I didn't play.
So, tomorrow you will go with me on our traditional father-son fishing trip.
What can I do? If today I don't play, my dream will be end. And if I don't go with him, he will be so angry at me. And his feeling will be hurt. And I don't want to hurt my father. So, I will go with him.
Oh, hi V2.
Hello.
Today is our big game. We need you to play with us today. Like about an hour before the game starts.
No way, he can't go.
Sir, I know you don't let him play because you don't want him to be like your wife. And You know, he got an amazing skill from his mother. And if you don't let him play, his future will be end.
Let's go, Dad. I want to go fishing with you.
Okay, son, let's go.
Oh, Dad, here's the football field. You said we need to go to fishing, right?
I don't want to stop your dream and make you live with the world that you don't like. So, go fast, it's nearly time.
Oh, thank you, Dad.
Guys, today Vitu will not play with us.
Oh, there's Vitu! Come on, Vitu!
Win, win, Liger!